Hey guys, Camper Games Channel here with me and Bartram. What's up, dude?
Yo.
This game got a whole bunch of updates. I haven't played it in a long time, so we're gonna try this heist I've never played before, Classics, which I guess means it's from Payday 1 and First World Bank. So I've never.
Is this under its own tab in the Mecha thing?
I don't know. I didn't check it. I found it on the map.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, it's under Classic. Yeah, they're going to be releasing more, I think, then.
Sweet.
This is halfway through Crimefest 2015.
Yeah, which is going on right now, so this video is relevant. Fight me.
I just had to adjust in my chair and stepped on a box cutter.
Oh, ouchie. Was it closed?
Yeah. We have the ones where it's just you push it open whenever you're going to use it. But
squibs.
You can say I got a box cutter in my pocket. Any time.
I accidentally brought my Karambit to college.
Why am I 49? Oh, yeah, that's why.
What, do you have a rocket launcher or something?
No, I could.
No. We don't want that. I think we're gonna need ammo? Probably not. I'm pretty ammo efficient. I was not listening. I've got no fucking clue. I imagine we're just robbing this
bunch of goddamn bloodsuckers. Go do it. That's what we're doing right now. Doesn't matter.
This is the first bank in the world.
Enter.
Oh shit, I've seen videos of this.
The bank.
I'm putting my mask on right now.
Shit, that was fucking easy. I'm not. I'm a real man. He's not a guard. I can't mark him. I can't mark anyone. I don't have that skill.
I'm masked on, just kind of hanging out outside.
Oh. I'm inside. You should have stealthed your way through here, at least for a second.
Hey man, we're not stealthing. We're going in.
Yeah, but you gotta get in here and find the bank manager first.
No, we don't. We can find him later.
Homie, I got you. I'm just in here walking around. I don't know where he's supposed to be at, though.
All right, man.
I hear Jacket just yelling.
He's just hanging out. Do you have your drill?
Camera. There's a security room. I don't have the drill.
Your saw.
I do not have the saw.
Sorry there, buddy.
Did you nix him?
I nixed him.
I found the security bank manager guy. The important dude.
All right, well,
I'm gonna go step on his toes here in a second.
That's a good spot for that.
Yep. I think this is the manager anyway. He's in a suit.
Everybody's in a fucking suit. We're at the bank.
Homie, but he's in a nice suit.
I'm gonna break this window and go in right now.
I'm just gonna get this dude down.
Well, what about the camera?
He can't see me.
Okay.
He can't.
We are just bumbling right now. Shoot him, fuck.
I'm right next to him, and he's not detecting.
Shoot.
I'm just killed him. Got the key card.
Alright, I'm going in. I'm gonna go take hostages.
Wait, I'm gonna go get the server room and take it out.
I have silent. No, I don't have silent drilling. Fuck.
Can I interact with this camera? I'm really hoping I can. Ugh. Stupid plant right in my way. I can't.
RIP!
Alright.
Are we rolling?
Hold on.
This is gonna be a
great
video.
Take out a security guard. Alright. Taking this pager right quick.
He's being right back.
Got him. Okay.
It was nice.
I can't bag this corpse. So he's just gonna lay out in the hall.
You'll be fine.
Oh, found it.
Yeah, you got a camera.
I used the key card, doesn't matter.
Disable the metal detector.
I mean,
this is not something we have to do. Yeah. Ugh, that was a waste of time.
I was so close.
No, you weren't.
Wait, I can do something here anyway. I can hit this printer.
Pick up the gear from the server room. Yeah,
I got the thermal drill from the copying machine. We would have had to do that anyway.
Okay. But no, it was not a waste of time. Whoa there, buddy.
Don't worry, I'm getting this drill set up on the gate. Camper, come get it.
Where is it?
I just tossed it down to you.
That's
I don't know what this other thing is that I'm supposed to interact with. Printer. Take the thermite.
Yeah, grab that. I don't know what we'll need it for. Probably inside somewhere.
Alright, I'm gonna toss this down too then. Oh wait, I can't. It's one of the individual pickup things.
Okay.
You're gonna have to come up here and pick up the other one.
Alright, I'm just playing some people up in front. Make sure they stay down. I'm gonna go get the thing upstairs.
Okay.
Where's it at?
Up the stairs and to the left. Down that little hall.
So it's in a printer or something?
Yeah. Back left corner.
Nope, okay. Got it. It's not a thermite, it looks like.
What is this bag? This is...
That was a bad idea.
A person. That's what that bag is.
Shit's gonna take like 300 seconds. Cops ain't here yet though.
Yeah they are. Here, I'm rolling up.
Alright, I'm gonna take some civvies back towards us, okay?
Cool. I'm just gonna keep going through this metal detector.
Come on,
come
on!
Doesn't detect any metal on me.
Cause you turned it off, remember?
I didn't though. I didn't have the chance to, cause that's only for stealth. What are we supposed to do? Go down into the safe or something?
Come fucking through this doorway, you bastard.
Oh, that's your laser.
Five lasers!
Yeah, we did.
Four lasers, two people. I can be like, yo, I'm here.
Yeah, we got a computer.
I'll go hit it. Stairs are this way.
There we go. Ain't freaking shit. Oh, fuck.
What?
Just ran out of ammo. Whoa!
Oh.
Thanks for the action roll and not shooting me in the face. That was dumb.
Oh yeah, I have a thing. I keep forgetting it's 1%.
I just got dinked by like three fucking snipers.
Setting up the device, which is literally just plugging in a flash drive. I don't know how this takes 20 seconds. And I don't know how it's gonna take 90 seconds to copy files over. What is so huge? That person obviously does not know about,
computers from like...
Anything about computers, really. Programming is like, keep it simple, dog.
What is it, KISS? Keep it simple, stupid?
I don't, is that a thing?
Dude, that's Miss Hansen's like, jam. You don't remember that?
No,
oh,
I don't.
Man.
I'm in a very important looking office.
Isn't that really all that matters?
Tickets to the home loans and auto loans. They use that asset everywhere, honestly. The little red and blue tickets that are just kind of on desks all the time.
Oh yeah.
It is a
gunfight in the front here, friend.
I'm busy protecting this thing and also grabbing mad stacks. Just next to a TV for whatever reason.
Fuck! She jumped right in front of me. I've already lost like well over $30,000 for this machine.
There's a Twilight book in in this office.
Nah, really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
It is called, I can't read the, it's so low res. Evolved? Yeah, something evolved. I can't get rid of these books.
Vampires?
Ah. It just has another word, yeah. V... something.
It's trying to go, oh, we have snipers inside for some reason. I need help.
Do we?
I got dragged. It's really good.
Okay. See if you can go get the drill afterwards.
That might actually have been from outside pointing towards me. Yeah, you gotta watch out near the pillars.
Alright, Oh.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they just got all of
the aliens.
Okay, it's just
so
hard to lock down.
The magnetic thing is...
Don't we have another friend? Where is he at?
I don't know. Don't know.
Rip. Well handled. We lost every hostage.
Did we literally everyone?
Mm-hmm. Everybody's gone.
I mean, they were all kind of in the same spot anyway, so...
Well, I pulled a couple in this room so we could watch them, but we all had to dip out.
Oh, this thing got... Oh my god! 191 seconds, skip to a minute and a half if you want to see us go into the vault. Just kidding. Don't do that. Watch the entire thing. Watch me just spray down dudes and not hit any of my shots.
I love the Rec9.
Just like CSGO, oh!
Speaking of CSGO, this gun's not game.
What gun?
Tech 9.
Rec9, more like it, even though I suck with it. I don't get how people say it's accurate. It has a spray pattern.
It is hella inaccurate. I mean, if you just tap heads while standing perfectly still, it's a good gun, but I mean, I'm shit with it. So
I can't even, like,
gun.
Strafe shoot with it or whatever. Bish, get down. Thanks, lady.
Ammo.
I don't have my EMC jammers or anything.
Yo.
What?
They're in this room with our drills. A couple of them walked in.
He didn't set off the metal detector. He is ill prepared for this firefight.
Now brace for it. Who? We killed everyone. Oh shit, they all just spawned in my left.
By the way, that's good advice for whatever you're doing. Just don't die. Dating. Bus drivers. Don't forget. Space muffin.
What? Oh, chat.
Rockets.
What are you reading?
There's little sticky notes on the board here.
Space muffins?
It says space muffin. And hey, then there's... Bro. It's also flipped very large. They wrote on the desk if they were writing that on the desk. This one says the same thing. Oh, this one says space muffin, dollar sign, NFC ecosystem. I'm being shot. I need to kill some people.
Ah, fuck.
Got him.
Man, it has been a while since we played this game. I got the drill.
Okay.
Yo, shit, we got snake bars.
Bye. Missing keys. That one's too dark. Doc Deltree.
Come on, Jack, you think some hits? I'm trying to fix this shit.
Noob.
Just like backed up behind me.
This enemy team sucks. I don't even know why I'm playing this on 3 beta.
This Black Ops 3 beta sucks.
Oh, I should probably get inside.
Where the fuck are they? Oh.
I forgot that dodge does not equal invincibility all the time.
Yeah, not all the time, most of the time though.
Well, I was just running around outside perfectly fine. And then I started taking actual hits, so.
Yeah, shit's OP until you get close to somebody. How much longer do we fucking have? Oh, yeah, I'm fucking with my drill.
No, I bought this drill, though. I paid for it. It's my drill.
That's our drill. We're buddies. We share.
Well, I mean, we should buy a better drill sometime.
Hey, I don't think that's gonna happen, honestly.
So, hey, you know how I'm always complaining about how this drill is so bad and that we should just use a better one?
Yeah.
There was a video on Outside Xbox about that. About how the drill is just absolute shit.
Oh. Well, you know, you can buy drills now. $2.50.
Oh, actually, they made it free, though. You
can get them.
As well.
Well, and they should reduce the price as well. Because nobody's gonna fucking buy those.
Yeah. It's probably a super rare drop.
Eh. About as rare as fucking gun attachments from Marlin, I'm sure.
So, super rare. Corridor. Do I gotta remember stuff right now? No, bolt corridor, he said, not forward. How are you already in here?
Oh.
There was a guard.
He's just hanging out. He works here.
Yeah, but I mean, like. Oh, I gotta place the thermite here. This is what we do.
It's gonna. Oh, I got the other one. Shit.
Oh! You got the other one?
I can't. It's on fire.
We probably should have placed at the same time.
There you go.
That is not basic chemistry. I feel like if it has a maximum burning temperature, then wouldn't putting something else also just hit that maximum temperature? Like, having more of it doesn't mean that it's going to burn hotter. I get that having a more concentrated amount would, but not having just more of it in general.
I mean, you're constantly increasing the temperature of what's below it in order to melt it, so we're still trying to hit that temperature at which it melts, so adding more would speed up that process to hit that temperature. Because we're not just trying to make thermite as hot as it can be, we're trying to get the floor hot enough to melt it.
True.
Well, I found a key card.
Huh. Now that we probably don't need it.
Shit.
Oh, I also found a key card.
Oh, great. It made me feel special.
Let's go open the vault. Who needs this? Oh! You can't dodge fall damage.
No. You can roll, though, with Ghost.
Yeah, I don't have that rolling perk, though.
I think you just take a little less fall damage.
Just gonna, you know, dodge gravity. Basic physics.
I like this gun setup. It's so ammo efficient.
What are you using? The Rec 9
and some Kimbos.
I have a Mac with 18 bullets left in it, and then a Kimbos.
Is the Mac then good?
Yeah, it's nice.
In the ventilation
vents. We're literally breathing security right now. That's how many.
Literally breathing thermite beams. I'm sure it's good for you.
Let's sue the bank for them giving us lung cancer for trying to rob it.
Can we sue the police department? The smoke uses red 25 cancer. Here to track all your kills.
No! I'm gonna protect you then.
Oh, I'm just ran into an open. Oh, okay. I like turned around and there was like 50 people. Didn't he say halfway done like a minute ago?
Yeah. I don't know how you track a solid progress bar on something that is like only eye level stuff.
I mean,
you know
Bane. He does a lot of math. He probably knows what it's made out of and how hot the temperature is.
Also, Bane knows everything for not even like being here or having access to cameras or anything.
Well, he used to do all that shit.
I don't know, but like, it's weird. Like, he knows exactly what we're doing, even though we're not, like, constantly keeping in contact.
We're all just using Periscope on our iPhones. Just fucking live blogging this shit.
Bane's the crazy ex-girlfriend that just knows where you're
watches.
At constantly.
Oh, man. I had a... I don't know. That's mean. I'm gonna say that. It's not crazy. I still get stalked.
Does it start with a T?
T? No.
Oh. Because I remember the one. Oh, there's money down there.
Who stalked me with a T?
You know, I'm not gonna
say it. Oh, no.
Yeah.
I mean, yes, that as well, but no.
Oh, you can't even open these.
Yeah, but there's enough fucking bags here anyway. Do we use that elevator? I saw one.
I don't know.
Can you tell these fucking losers to grab bags yet?
How we're gonna- you cannot.
Great.
They just opened the vault.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that'll make shit easier to get out.
Yeah. And they're also dropping down from the hole that we made, so.
Two entrances, only one exit.
Whoop. Can't hit that.
I start running bags and let's watch them.
Shields are still OP.
Oh wait, you should let me go, I think I have fire dodge.
Alright, I'm heading back to the vault right now.
Alright, you go watch shit. I'm gonna try to fuck with things. What if it was like too many grenades and kick me again? The fuck? Who's over
Stop
here?
Trying to use a weapon that is given to you by the game.
Yeah. How dare you pick up grenades and throw them? They probably fixed that by now, I'd imagine. Oh shit! Yeah, that's
oh
not
Oh my
god, here,
yeah,
dude.
No.
Yeah, we're gonna have to make proper runs. Does this go anywhere?
Oh, it goes down to the next level.
Does like, it make it go down?
I don't know how.
Yeah, I don't
just
think it does.
Saw that there's a little outline for where the elevator should go down there.
Well, yeah, but I don't think it actually does.
It'd
be
does.
Useful to move back, so it'd be hella useful.
It's probably
this
for like stealth.
Whole building it looks like the fucking intro to the Matrix.
It's also, you
remember
know,
that
very
there was
hard.
Like a huge fight. Did you play the Matrix game on Xbox?
No.
Like Xbox OG?
No.
Oh, it was hella.
This guard just ran into a wall so hard that he
okay.
killed himself.
Okay, real quick, we're going the wrong way.
We are?
Oh yeah, the drop off point's back here.
What? Why?
I don't fucking know.
We, have a
we gotta
band.
Go watch our bags.
Oh, we should. Eh, it doesn't matter. They
it's
all,
a vent.
I mean, there's only one way into the vault anyway.
Can you shoot that guy? I'm not gonna kill him. Oh, you got him.
Better.
This is a lot easier. I'm really
glad.
Oh,
they made the shield dude's turn slower, I think.
Because
I can actually get
God,
around them
right.
for once.
Alright, I'm just gonna start moving bags, because that's actually really close. We can defend a pretty good daisy chain up there.
Okay.
I'll just start throwing and you can start running
vents.
You just, yeah, into that vent.
Do they appear anywhere else?
I don't know. Just keep throwing them into the drop-off point.
Okay.
I'll start moving them, you just start running them from my points up.
Okay.
Jacket,
you.
I love your game, Jacket, but you're killing me.
I kind of want to go.
Can we kick him?
I was going to say go get the game so that way I could play as Jacket, but no, we cannot kick him.
What do you need, Hotline Miami 2 Deluxe or whatever?
Yeah.
I bought the Hotline Miami 2 DLC. He is going to jail.
Rip. Why doesn't he just call chains over? What a noob!
right? It's like he doesn't even know how to play this game. This game is like a lot of back and forth and waiting for timers and shit.
Yeah.
I like this, I like this heist, I'm not gonna lie, it's fun. I mean, it's no Alesso. Alesso is not fun to replay. It was fun the first time.
A couple times, it's fun. Like, I just like the.
Every now and then it's not bad,
but it's not something that you can just do over and over again.
Yeah, for sure. This is such a fucking. What?
Physics is still broken in this game.
What happened?
Shot a dude, he went flying into the air.
Jesus.
I don't know if I can get to the. Oh! Oh, I have 8 bullets.
I think the contract pay for this was also $50,000. And why are those 2 bags all the way over there?
What do you mean?
Look to the left.
I don't know. I think they're. No, one of them. It's just one. It's a dead body that I had earlier. And then one is a dead body outside.
No, it's not. Those aren't body bags. Those are duffel bags left and down. Oh, it's.
Oh, left and down. Yeah, those are duffels.
What the fuck is happening? Oh, dude, are you still throwing them through the vent?
Yes. You're supposed to.
They're popping out over there.
We probably have to go grab them and put them in the van.
Probably. Alright, well, I'll just start running them from here because it's pretty close, honestly. Or I'll just toss them over by you.
Oh. Did I not have a...
Did you really run over there without a bag?
Yeah.
Well, here.
I had the weird screen shake, like I was walking with a bag, though.
Right. Oh, I'm going for it. That was an awkward throw. That was mad. Don't tell us what to do, Mom.
Oh, there's a bag down over there that some cops tried to take, it looks like.
Oh, no, I've been throwing them over there, so you grab.
No, this one was, like, way forward.
Oh, but I don't know, maybe. Shit.
Meow.
Try to up my dodge chance by crouching, but I more or less just took more bullets to the face.
Oh, great.
Ow, dick.
Might try and cut this part out of the video, because it's just 20 minutes worth of walking back and forth.
Oh, Bartram, you know how much I edit, so.
I edit all day at gmail.com.
Oh my god, that is an actual email of mine. I might have to cut that part out, dick. But, that was a long ass time ago.
Shit. Years, like literal.
Yeah. Now I'll just leave everything up. Complete vanilla raw gameplay. They have all the bags, right?
I hope so. Just melee a guy to death.
And like 6 of his friends walk right through you.
Where are we going? We have to get through the lobby, whatever that means. Did we grab C4?
Not me.
It says blow a hole in the wall. Alright, we're gonna try it.
Probably just have it on hand somewhere.
You know, pull it out of that third pocket. Oh, yeah, just place him. Whatever.
Alright, cool. I don't know if I can still intimidate them.
Oh, we have to
I'm
run.
I'm expecting to have a little bit of C4. It's just high explosive.
Oh, I almost just jumped on the elevator to the next floor.
Chains just fucking tank that shit. Let's roll.
Chains didn't give a fuck.
Oh, right into the bathroom. Oh, hi! Oh. Watch out. Oh, I said watch out. I'm running at a grenade.
Oh, I didn't know you were throwing a grenade.
So I said watch out.
I was running into melee.
What the fuck? You can't shoot through this broken wall. I'm invincible if I stand behind this.
First aid.
Yeah, what the fuck's up with this? Look, they can't shoot through this. Probably that guy's dead. This is rough. Whoa, I'm just shot like 6 civilians.
Yeah, I know. They're all lined up and I was shooting right over their heads.
Alright, man, let's roll.
I like how he's yelling, like, downstairs! Where?
Whoa!
Oh, they just spawned on us.
That was sketch.
That was not cool, guys. even know what love
is? This place is a fucking labyrinth. Yo, what's up? And it's a garbage truck. Alright, let's throw some bags in.
Copying from GTA 5 there, I see.
Or, like, the mob.
Alright, you just throw them over, because you got some good range out of that. I'll just toss them in the truck. 7.5.
Well, the first four are going to be worth nothing. I think they changed that a little bit.
To where they're not all just the same.
Where am I picking these bags up from? Because no white lines is coming up. Oh, that one did.
That's four.
And now they should be worth a little bit more if I know what I'm talking about.
Being shot from the only doorway they can
go. Nope. I don't know what I'm talking about, I guess.
No, I think that was still like the third or fourth one popping up.
Oh.
Because it keeps saying objective activated. Whatever.
Oh yeah, there it goes.
Yep, 37. 37.
That lighting effect is really cool from the red up there.
Oh, down that hallway?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it looks sweet.
Oh, we have a fuck ton of bags still, huh?
Yeah. Almost done, though.
Wow, the cops just are not messing with us. We can do a harder difficulty one after this. And there we go, we're good to roll.
No, I gotta go pick up ammo.
I didn't buy ammo.
Hold on. First aid kit here. Here's the first aid kit. First aid, I'm making kit a Sea Bear safety circle. Here's the first aid kit. First aid kit here. Here's the first aid kit.
First aid kit here. Dude, don't worry about it. This place is safe as shit. Let's roll.
It wasn't a full circle. How am I gonna keep
I'm
the sea bears
pretty
out?
Pretty safe. Why are there condoms on the ground? Anyway, let's roll. Hey, we made it.
Dump truck by the road.
Lost jacket though. Don't worry, he won't talk.
Oh, took me
good
a minute.
Joke. All right. Well, I guess that's the first of the new ones. We'll probably do more Payday. I'm feeling it right now.
Why not?
Hell yeah, what are you gonna spend your money on?
That whole 200,000, absolutely nothing. Can't afford it.
Fucking nothing. I'm gonna buy a very small amount of hookers and blow. And I'll see you guys next time.